Destination confirmed. Initiating takeoff protocols.
Hold it right there. Where's my uncle?
Isaac, it's me. I'm back. How did you find me?
When I saw someone...
Good job. She used you...
Uncle, the innkeeper sent you this. He says you'll know what to do with it.
I shall serve you until...
Steel yourself, Black Sands. Victory is at hand. My weapon...
We must stop
them. Don't worry, Isaac. I'm not leaving you empty-handed. Take this moonsoul.
My Empress.
You've met
my life.
Uncle, look out!
How dare you, you mongrel!
Witch! He's just a boy! Enough! Take this!
What are you waiting for?
Unlike you.
Now's your chance, Uncle! Deactivate the weapon!
Isaac, you're alive! Thank heavens! Come, let's end this.
Objection. You have no proof I conspired with that monster.
Then may I present the diary of...
The ravings of a madman mean nothing.
And yet, you responded to these messages. I have two...
I was leading him on. There was never any weapon.
There was. You built it, together. And I present...
Wretched commoner! You shall pay for this treachery!
No, Empress. You won't harm anyone. Ever again. With the Empress gone, the humans and moon souls formed a council of elders to bridge the gap between our worlds. I was honored with the first seat on that council. As our worlds connected, we exchanged our cultures and customs. My Isaac was one of the first humans to study from there. Our worlds at last became one.